Will the new Aston Martin Vantage justify its price? Can't imagine customers will be that put off by a mere 30 grand. It's another new shiny thing to buy. I was chatting to someone at the weekend whose next car will be in this price bracket, and it really is a different world. MPG, running costs, servicing costs, insurance and tax wasn't even registering with him. They were merely part and parcel.